jungle.
So today I'm going to install the Pagan Motors pedal booster. As you can see, the one new I bought from Pagan Motors. So first you have to take out the pedal. As you can see, this part you have to connect with the plug, because you can see the plug, and the other part you have to put with your pedal, this side. Okay, so I'm doing all that. It's very easy to install.